I'm gonna walk around it here. And
that's cool. That's how
I don't know what that thing up there is. It looks like a battery, but I don't think it is. That looks like a gear. Oh. Here's where it looks like it's driven.
That's cool, isn't it?
It is. It's awesome. It looks like it's a two-cylinder.
Well,
it's, I don't know though.
Right,
it's got a plug up here and a plug on the other end. There, you know, there's a guy wheel right there, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, and then this is probably a belt pulley, right?
A belt pulley.
Sure.
And it runs a gear.
So, yeah, it turns them.
We're trying to figure out exactly what kind of a tractor it is. We never really seen one like it before. And any help you could give us, we would appreciate it. It's got... looks like those valves are on the outside. You know, like the old engines?
These are the valve, eh?
I don't know for sure.
I don't even see who's... I just would have guessed it was Steve Andrews. There's no name.
No name or nothing.
Nothing.
It could
I've
be.
I've never seen one.
It could be.